Well, one of the biggest celestial events of the year is peaking tonight.
Our Dominique Lavigner has all the details on when and where you can see the Perseid meteor shower.
Under the dark night sky in Julian, you'll find some of the best views of the Perseid meteor shower.
It's a feeling that you're connected to something much bigger.
This annual celestial event brings people from across the county.
We know that people love to come up here during the Perseid meteor shower. It's the most active meteor shower of the year.
And everyone's hunting for the best view.
It looks like kind of between 1 a.m. and 5 a.m. on the 13th will be the best time. But over the next week, it's going to be very exciting.
Space enthusiasts could see anywhere from 50 to 75 shooting stars per hour.
You're seeing material that's been around since the formation of the solar system.
But the moon, nearly full during the shower's peak, could obscure some of the shooting stars, revealing only the brightest meteors.
You're trying to get to a dark sky during those times, so you would like to be out, not in downtown San Diego.
So stargazers may opt to watch for shooting stars on Saturday's moonless night during the Dark Sky Festival at the Menganee Winery. The free family-friendly event begins at 3 p.m. with educational activities and games, food, and of course, stargazing.
We're going to have a big star party with about 20 astronomers and telescopes that are going to share views of the cosmos.
All that fun, plus a panel of speakers hope to address the dangers of light pollution and advocate for more international dark sky communities.
Light pollution is increasing at a rate of 10% a year globally.
This event, just one way Douglas Solacy hopes to get more people involved to protect the environment by just looking up.
Fortunately, there's a movement that's growing that's becoming more influential.
For Fox 5 News, I'm Dominique Lavigner.